Good morning, everyone. This is Honeywell, and we're playing Planet Base. When we last left off, we were doing what? We were finishing some of these connections in our base. We had just bought the colossal solar panel, so we're going to go ahead and start work on our power grid, I think. One of the things that the permanent structures, these power collectors are permanent. All of these structures, this solar panel, all of this is temporary. So what I need to do is find a way to link these up so I can start removing some of these structures. I think one of the quickest ways is going to be by actually putting in our laser. Well, I don't know about quick, but then this will connect our power grid all along this way. And once that's in, I can take out all of these structures. And then I just need to figure out how to get this solar panel out. And maybe we'll put in a third mine and connect it. And we have a training ship. Always fun. Let's see what we get. Get out of here. 60%. It doesn't matter. Do we have enough for it? Oh, 49 coins. One med kit. I am so excited. Do not go anywhere. Where are other med kits? Recycle. 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 Come back here. Now can we get it? 4 med kits. I am so excited. Plastic? Herbs? Well, if I sell the herbs, vegetable. It's too early to be doing this. Okay, med kits, coins, plastic. Well, we're not going to have herbs or a lot of herbs or plastic for our med kits. But since we're going to have a driller bot patent, we'll go through a lot less med kits because why? Because less broken bones. I am very excited. Okay. Trade. How lucky is this? We've gone from no patents to my top 2 patents. I'm pretty excited. So what else do we want? Well, yeah, we'll put in a mine. Okay, let's see. We're going to put in a mine. Oh, is that the only way it's going to be able to go? Well, if we put it like that, I don't think there'll be... No. Okay, so we'll put in a third mine. Lovely, lovely drillbot patent. Which means... Oh good, that one's almost done. We are going to put in another bot workshop. How many guns do we have? How many guards do we have? Three guards. Oh, well, only two stations. Let's fix that. Oh, let's turn back on. Oh, we never turned off visitors. Let's turn that starport back on. The next patent that I would love to have is the constructor bot patent, but I don't know if we could afford it even if it showed up. Okay, so, happy days. We're going to go ahead and build our anti-meteor laser. This is going to connect both sides of this power grid, which means that I'll be able to delete all of this stuff over here. And we're going to put in this mine. And I'll put in a colossal panel right here, which I can do something. Wait, is that going to work? I'll put in a colossal panel over here, and eventually, maybe I can put in two panels? Driller bot. And what do we want to do? I want to turn off visitors. Oh wait, maybe we're being attacked. No, there's a number on the ship. 4. See, and this is what I mean about these unhappy people. They are going to be here for absolutely ever. Because we don't have a bar. I'm going to put in some more TV screens. And a plant. That's just temporary. I don't usually have that many TV screens in my bar, in my cafeterias. But hopefully, yeah, these people are going to be here for absolutely ever. They might as well move in. Okay, I think I'm going to speed this up. Really, we're waiting on some metal, I guess. Oh, I guess I should put back my workbenches over here. Oh, shoot. Yellow alert. Don't ruin the perfect episode. I hope no one's outside. Oh, there's lots of people outside. Oh, but maybe they got in? How many people got irradiated? One, at least. There was that miner. Oh, there's another one. Oh, no, you made it. Get out of here. Everyone made it in. It really is our lucky day. Okay. Good news. Okay, our workbenches are back in. Oh, you know what? Oh, well, my. Listen up, you guys. These TVs weren't for you. That's a problem. If my colony is unhappy, when I put in the bar, they're going to go through all of my food, which I mean, our food is absolutely fine the way it is, but we don't have really extra. But it's a good way to know if you have a problem in your base. If all of your colonists are in your bar, you could be doing something. Probably fixing the food. If not the food, they might be. You might not have enough carrier bots, and they have to carry too much. Or your base might not be as efficient as it could be. So if you put in a bar at a multi-gym or what have you, and your colonists, it's always full, you could probably do something in your base to make that better. Okay. Is this over yet? I think what happens is the music is timed for 4x speed, and since I play on 1x speed so much, I think that's why it seems to last longer. We're going to speed this up a little bit. Change this to Driller Bot. Change this to Driller Bot. And what? And here's a dilemma. If I keep building over here, I'm not gonna have metal to make our Driller Bot patterns, which will make me sad. I think after this gun, this will be our third gun. I'm gonna change our manufacturing limits to 3 guns. I do want more, so as soon as our guards come, when I eventually open them up to get more guards, they'll be armed. But for right now, I want the semiconductors to be used for the bots. Spares. And they're not being made because there's not enough metal. And there's not enough metal because I'm building too much. We're gonna recycle some of these machines. Another trading ship. What do you have? At least not a patent to tempt me. Yeah, I have nothing. Dismissed. I'm sorry. I would have liked some metal. The Driller Bot patent is huge because they're more efficient and they don't break their bones. So I don't need to have as many workers, and we've never actually had as many as we needed. But we only have 39 people. I guess it's kind of hard to have as many as you need when there's only so few. But that is about to change. See, now this is the parts that I was thinking that I should probably pause the recording and just do offline, because there's not a lot. That's right, charge up. Lasers and drill bots and colossal panels. It's exciting times. But these are the parts that I was thinking that maybe you guys do not want to see. So turn that on. Turn back on visitors. I'm keeping an eye on our food because, like I said, well, I guess it's pretty good. 26 meals, 40 people plus another. There's not much buffer there, so if the visitors come o are here unrestricted, we might not have enough to feed everybody. And I do want to wait. I do want to wait until I get the largest biodome, the largest storage. I was thinking a bar over here, but then another biodome over here. The largest storage over here. I mean, we've been making out pretty okay with this small one, but it's not gonna last. And what do we have? Those have metal, and that has a semiconductor. They're still not... Well, the guns, let's recycle the gun workshop. We'll turn that off. Oh, wait, no, that's a trader. Oh, all this... Okay, wait a second. Turn that off. Go to that. Buy some metal, and we'll buy some spares. I can't believe they turned those medical supply or those herbs into medical supplies already. We'll buy some metal spares, and or it's only 35% commission, and some starch. I'm going to be upset if a driller bot or a constructor bot patent comes along and I've been spending all my money on resources. Another starch. Another starch. It's too early for math. I'm still drinking my coffee. 256, 256. Okay, this is good. It'll, the spares will free up some metal and plastic. The ore is good. More metal. I'm happy with that. Tricked. Okay, so we have a laser. We have two bots with the materials. We're making spares, plus we just bought spares. Making semiconductors. I think it's safe to... And let's turn off visitors so we don't get another ship of visitors yet. Yeah, I think it is safe. See, I want to leave a little bit of room, so... Let's start putting that up. I'm going to... recycle this. What time is it? Oh, shoot. Well... Yeah, I'm going to recycle that. Some batteries. Power collectors. I don't know why I've started calling these batteries lately. There's probably a Let's Player who does. I love Let's Plays, so if you have a planet-based series, I probably watch it. Well, there's actually, I don't know that there's that many. This game certainly isn't as popular as Banished was, so there's not as much, YouTubers recording it. But there's only so many hours in the day, so I am absolutely fine with, I don't know, the 4 or 5 Let's Plays that I follow on this. Which I appreciate because I like when entertaining people do these Let's Plays. some people are just really good at them, and And I hope they're making lots of money doing this. I don't know that they are, but I hope they are. Oh, don't be sad. Don't be sad. I'm happy. Lewis? That mine is not going to give us any more war for right now. We don't have enough people for it. Yeah. Let's speed this back up. You know what? I wonder where Daria is. I haven't seen her in, since the early days. Where would the engineers like to hang out? Daria. No, that's Dalton. Who are you? Dax? When I liked, since this game is compared to Banished so much, I really like the interface with Banished, where you could kind of pull out and track whatever you wanted. I thought that was a nice touch. You'll notice that I don't even use these charts and graphs much, because I don't like them. I know there's like some valuable information here, but I don't like it, so I don't even use these. The only one that I use is the power grid. Yeah, but I'm not a fan of the interface. One of the things that I do like about this game is I was much more excited about the tech. Stop it! It's like Christmas. Can I afford this? I will sell guns to get this. I hate this click thing too. But I like this a lot better than the crops. I guess the crops were the one big trade item in Banished, and they were all the same. I cannot believe I have all my favorite patents now. Okay, 270. Trade. Yes, trade. Oh, and at 35% commission, too. So, so happy. With the constructor bots, let's put up another bot workshop. Do we have enough engineers for this? We probably don't. With the constructor bots, in the late game when I can just make whatever I want, why can't I thought I had this so I can delete anything. Oh, these are hooked up. Okay, so let's put in that connection. In the late game, I'll just put up a machine of everything, maybe two for carry bots. But while I still have limited engineers and the ability to make these bots, with the constructor bots, I limit it to how many solar panels I have, and that seems to be a good rule of thumb. So I'd probably want to make constructor bots until I had about five, and that seems to work out for me. The driller bots, obviously, I want at least three per mine, and I like to have four per mine, and that seems to, as they come in and out, it keeps the mines full. Since I'm doing rules of thumb, carrier bots, I just like to make them until nonstop. As fast as the cop. I would like to have more carrier bots than these four, but we already have two driller bots. That's pretty insane. Oh, do you know why that's going so fast? Because I have this on 4x speed. It's not a mystery. Okay, so I'm going to set the bot workshop to constructor bots, and I probably want 5 constructor bots. I'll keep these 2 on driller bots until I get at least, I don't know, I would say maybe around 4. I'll do two more driller bots, and then I'll switch one of them back over to carry bots, because they're just as important. And are we attacked yet? What is our prestige? No, there's 3 people there. 3 people still have good. We're still fine on food. I do want to turn off visitors. I turned off traders. I'm an idiot. And a smarter use of our medical kits is really to put up a radio antenna, and sell our med kits through mining accidents and radiation accidents. That's the way to go for visitor coins, because then you're not facing that 35% commission, and you get more money for your med kits. But we're not ready for that yet. Yeah, this is pretty. This is. We're kind of leaving in the middle. Nothing really got done. We're starting to work on our power grid, but we still have this mess over here. We're starting to work on our bots, but we still have a long way to go. Our guards, we still only have 3 guards. Our prestige is under 100, though, so at least we're in no risk of being attacked. Yeah, this is pretty much just the patent episode. Not a lot done. But I'm pretty happy. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Thank you for the likes and comments. They're always appreciated, and I hope you'll come back for the next episode.